Good evening, and welcome to the Monomoy 2020 Senior Athlete Tribute. I am your proud athletic director, Karen Gilman. I stand here on the field that has been your home away from home for the past 5 years. Tonight, we want to say thank you and honor each and every one of you for the contributions you have made to Monomoy Athletics. You have left your mark on our athletic programs, and we are forever grateful.
Hey, Monomoy Senior Athletes. Principal Burkett here with a huge Shark shout out. Just want to let you know that as a high school and former collegiate athlete, those competitive juices that you have run through my veins as well. Quick story for you. Junior year in high school, I broke my femur bone, the longest bone in your body. I was carrying the football and got tackled at the 1 yard line, short of a touchdown. We lost the game 3-2. As I rode to the hospital and sat in my hospital bed those next several hours, many thoughts and emotions went through my mind, most of which was the loss of the rest of my season, potential friendships, the roar of the crowd, my family in the audience. And that really hit home to me until about 50 of my teammates showed up covered in mud, still in their uniforms, all crying. Not for me, but with me. They were my family, and they let me know that they were hurting just as much as me. Over the course of those next weeks, we became closer than ever. And the memories I have now, so many years later, have nothing to do with the score of the game, winning or losing. It was those friendships and relationships, and especially during toughest of times. Now, I know you're dealing with some really difficult challenges right now. Nothing like I had to deal with. But I also know you're just as strong as me and my teammates were back then. You're Monomoy strong. So the memories you'll have are the opportunities you take now to stick together, to be strong for each other, to be supportive, and to get through this darn thing. And you will, because you're the best of the best. So congratulations on a great athletic career here for those seniors. You'll be moving on to do bigger and better things. Keep the memories of your friends close because those are the things that will last in the years to come. Thank you and have a great night.
that county road where we drag raced our pickups and Mustangs.
Brant, LG, I wish you guys the very best in your future endeavors. You guys were great leaders, great young men on our team, and I am honored to have been your coach. Go Monies.
You marry me. I take a ride with the rail, and there ain't no doubt. It sure left its mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down like tattoos on. I still got the scar, swinging out a little too far. There ain't a corner of this hallowed ground that we ain't laughed or cried on. It's where we loved, lived and learned real wild stuff. It's everything we're made of. It sure left its mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down like tattoos on this town. Like tattoos on this town. Everywhere there we are, it hits me right in my heart. It's your mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down.
To the class of 2020 boys soccer players, it's been my pleasure to watch you play and to see you develop from boys into young men. Paul, AJ, Liam, Sean, Trevor, Matt, Ryan, Sam and Connor. Your future is full of possibilities. Follow your passion. Be kind. Seek knowledge and truth in your quest to become the best person you can be. I look forward to seeing you all again. If I could be of any assistance, please do not hesitate to communicate. All the best. Congratulations to all these student athletes in the 2020 graduating class. Thank you for committing the extra effort and time to represent not only the school, but your community. To all these spring student athletes that did not have any playing season,
I know it has been an unwelcome disruption. However, do not focus on what you missed or you did not have. Look for the positives in this challenging time and go forward creating the future you desire. It is how we manage challenges that help determine and reflect our character.
Class of 2020, I just wanted to give a shark shout out to all the graduating athletes, but especially my soccer and lacrosse players, and share with you a poem that my high school softball coach gave to me when we graduated. And it's called The Reward Is Within. And it says, the contest lasts for moments, though the training's taken years. It wasn't the wins alone that was worth the work and tears. The applause will be forgotten, the prize will be misplaced, but the long, hard hours of practice will never be a waste. For in trying to win, you build a skill. You learn that winning depends on will. You never grow by how much you win. You only grow by how much you put in. So any new challenge you've just begun, put forth your best, and you've already won. Make us proud.
Wasted on number one by the girl that brings my whole world to a stop. Live a little. She is, think about maybe Miss Wonderful I haven't met yet. It just hit me like a wrecking ball. She's giving me a wake-up call. I need to live a little, have some fun, take some time, waste it on number one. Find a girl that brings my whole world to a stop. Sand between your toes, unplug, unwind. Step out in the sunshine. I need to live a little, have some fun, take some time, waste it on number one. Find a girl that brings my whole world to a stop. Live a little, I need to live a little, have some fun, take some time, waste it on. Live a little, love a lot.
been looking for a sound that makes my heart sing. Been looking for a melody that makes the church bells ring. Not looking for the fame or the fortune it might bring. In love, in music, in life. Jesus preached the golden rule. Buddha taught it too. Gandhi said, eye for an eye makes the whole world go blind. With a little understanding, we can break these chains that we've been handed. I got the medication. Love is the remedy. Pray to be stronger and wiser. Though you get what you
here with my almost 50-year-old, beat-up, beloved antique field hockey stick from high school. I was an athlete my whole life, high school, pre-high school, in college, and beyond college. I've always tried to continue to be physically active. And I just thought I wanted to take a moment to share with you my thoughts on athletics and life. Athletics teaches you skills and values that are invaluable and the foundation and underpinning for success in life. Number one, the teamwork and the collaboration that you learn in the gym, on the field, in the pool, on the rink is a life skill. Number two, the problem solving, the critical thinking, the strategizing that you constantly use in your sport. These are all skills that you apply in life every day in whatever you do. Number three, the stick-to-itness, that fortitude, the determination, the grit to keep going and never give up. These skills are critical for success in life. And number four, athletics teaches you how to be a humble winner and gracious when you don't always come out on top. And also the sportsmanship skills that are generalized to life about how to treat people and how to really have a meaningful impact and be kind to people around you. I truly believe that those four categories of skills and values, these qualities that you've learned, you've applied, you've practiced, and most importantly, you've internalized, give you the leg up and the advantage over people who have not experienced athletics. You will succeed hugely. You will conquer your challenges. You will conquer the world. I wish all the best to each and every one of you seniors as you graduate. Go forth, Sharks.
In a time full of war, be peace. In a time full of doubt, just believe. Yeah, there ain't that much difference between you and me. In a time full of war, be peace. In a world full of hate, be a light. When you do somebody wrong,
always remember the good times with your teammates, the laughs and the tears that make high school sports so special. The lessons you have learned through athletics will last a lifetime. You are more equipped to handle all of life's challenges because you were a student athlete. We love you, we will miss you, we wish you well in all that your future holds. Go Sharks!
Cause life is but a breeze, better live in a place that needs a change. Make a difference. race that you can't win, slow it down.
Yeah, you only get one go round.
'Cause the finish line is 6 feet in the ground. In a race you can't win, just slow it down. In a world full of hate, be a light. See black and white in a world full of hate, be a light.